What's up guys, my name is Osvaldo and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Okay guys, today's video is gonna be how to full planche. Make sure to complete how to planche for beginners and how to start a planche before you start with this part of the series. In the first video, the main point was how to increase the strength on your straight arm. In the second video, the main point was how to increase your pushing strength and core strength that is necessary for the full planche. This video will be very short because if you completed the previous video, you should be able to do a starter planche. If you're still struggling, make sure to go back and watch those previous videos. This video will have 3 steps to transfer from straddle to full planche and master it. Make sure you feel comfortable with the step that you're working on in order to move to the next step. Do all the exercises in a row and then repeat the workout for 4 rounds. Compared to the straddle, full planche requires you to lean more forward and a little more of core strength. So now, let's start with the training. The first step that we have is gonna be straddle planche for 7 seconds. Having a solid straddle planche is very important for you to start training for the full planche. If you don't have that solid straddle planche yet, here's a workout for you to master this step. Exercise number 1 is gonna be straddle planche max hold 4 times. Exercise number 2, straddle planche pumps 5 times. Exercise number 3, tuck planche to straddle bent arm planche 4 times. Exercise number 4, straight arm plank lean 20 seconds hold 4 times. For step number 2, we're gonna have planche single leg 8 seconds each leg. I like this step because as you continue your progress, you should be able to reach the full planche. Make sure to do the following workout to master this step. Exercise number 1 is gonna be planche single leg max hold 3 times each leg. Exercise number 2 is gonna be planche switching legs to failure 4 times. Exercise number 3 is gonna be tuck planche to single leg planche 5 times each leg. Exercise number 4 is gonna be single leg planche pumps 5 times each leg. And now the final step, full planche. If you completed the previous videos and you mastered all the sets that I've been giving you in this video, you should be able to do a full planche. If not, here's a workout for you to master this final step. Exercise 1, straddle planche to full planche max hold 4 times. Exercise number 2, tuck planche to full planche till failure 4 times. Exercise number 3, tuck planche to bent arm full planche 5 times. Exercise number 4, straight arm plank lean 20 seconds hold 4 times. The rest between exercise is from 30 seconds to 1 minute. I recommend the planche workout 3 to 4 times a week depending on your level. So, I hope you guys liked the video, so please like, comment, share and subscribe for much more. See you soon in the next video, how to front lever.